Tomorrow, the nation will honor the heroes who have served our country on Veterans Day. Instead of a traditional event at the Indiana War Memorial, the Veterans Day Council will hold a virtual service streamed on the American Legion of Indiana's Facebook page. That'll be at 11 o'clock. Fishers and Carmel are also hosting virtual ceremonies on the city's websites. There'll also be a flyover at 10:15 in Fishers. Beech Grove is still planning a ceremony on the steps of City Hall at 11.